Hey there, internet. I'm here with my buddy Birdie. We're checking out One Dome's Unreal Garden, basically an interactive art experience where we wear these augmented reality headsets, Microsoft HoloLens, and we see all this interactive art, and we can touch it and do things with it. And it's just gonna be fun. You can see all around you. It's a garden. And shall we go and check it out?
Let's go check it out.
All right.
You see all four corners of that screen?
Yes, I see all four corners.
Fantastic. If we look, do we see a frog on the ground right over here?
I see the frog.
You do see the frog.
Yes,
do you
see
the frog?
Too.
All right, let's walk forward and read the frog's directions.
Okay. Oh, you just triggered this one right here, another piece of artwork.
It's an artwork by Schuster and Mosley.
I wonder if a lot of these things were created in tilt brush or things like those sort of apps, you know? Downstairs at One Dome, they actually have all these interactive experiences where you don't use a headset, but there's still interactive art and just like really interesting kind of trippy stuff as you can see here. You see the shape of us there? See how it's our bodies here?
Whoa! Infinity!
Whoa. It just keeps going.
I see.
Now, look above.
I see at least 40 Kevin heads.
See my trails.
heartbeat is activating the flowers. Sometimes we have hummingbirds that are activated as well. Doesn't look like that's the scene that's running right now. And then, and mushrooms, they get interacted as well.
That is far out. Yeah. So it's in sync to the heartbeat.
Yeah. So like if you start, like get up and start running, you know, get your heartbeat going really fast.
Make sure we see it.
So that's the end of the video. Definitely check out One Dome in San Francisco on Market Street. It was a pretty magical, amazing experience. Didn't you think so?
It's beautiful. Definitely give it worth a try.
Yeah, so definitely find them online, give them a like. Thank you for watching. Please hit that notification button to stay up to date on the latest videos. I hope I earned your subscription today. If you have any questions about One Dome, write us a comment below and I'll get back to you. And have a great day. Peace.
Bye.